Dear students, we have already started chapter 3, but some students are facing problem in exercise 2.3 and 2.4. So today I will start exercise 2.3. From sum number B, the question is subtract 528,564 from 706,000. So from 706,000 we have to subtract this number. That means first write down the number 706,000. Then the number 528,564. When we are subtracting these two numbers, here the first three digits are zero. So we can't start from here. Start from 6. First, write down 6 as 5. Then, cancel 0, that is 10. Then, 9. Similarly, 0 means 10, then cancel it to 9. After that, the last 0 as 10. Then, start. 10 is greater than 4, so now we can subtract. 10 minus 4 is equal to 6. 9 minus 6 equal to 3. 9 minus 5 equal to 4. Now here 5 is less than 8. So we can't subtract. 5 write down 15. Now 15 is greater than 8. 15 minus 8, that is equal to 7. Again this is 0. Start from 7. Write it as 6, then 0 is 10, then cancel it to 9. After that, check 9 is greater than 2, so 9 minus 2 equal to 7, and here 6 minus 5 equal to 1. So this is our answer. So when the first digits are 0, we will start from the number. Next sum number 8. 9,756 from 538,000. So when we are subtracting 9,756 from 538,000, first write down the number 538,000. Then write down this number 9,756. Here first digits are 0, so we will start from 8, cancel 8, write down 7, then 0, first write down 10, cancel it 9, similarly the second one, and last one write down as 10. Now 10 is greater than 6, so 10 minus 6 equal to 4, 9 minus 5 equal to 4, 9 minus 7 equal to 2. Here 7 is less than 9, so we can't subtract. In place of 7, write down 17. Now 17 is greater than 9. 17 minus 9 is equal to 8. Cancel 3, write 2. No number is here, so write down 2 and 5. So this is our answer. Next sum. Subtract 18,245 from 7 lakhs. So first write down 7 lakh, then 18,245. Here all the digits are 0, so start from 7, write down 6, then cancel 0, it is 9, and last one is 10. Now 10 is greater than 5, so 10 minus 5 is 5, 9 minus 4 equal to 5, 9 minus 2 equal to 7, 9 minus 8 equal to 1, 9 minus 1 equal to 8, and this is 6. Next, we will start the story sum. Sum number C. The population of Korimganj is 23,678. The population of Azamgarh is 46,567. First, write down the statement. Then our question is, which town has a larger population? Which town has a larger population? That means we have to compare the number. Compare the population of these two cities. So, write down the statement. Compare 23,678 and 46,567. So, how to compare these two numbers? First, take the first digit. This is 2 and this is 4. Between 2 and 4, 2 is less than 4. 2 belongs to this number. So, this number will be less than the second number. So, which one is smaller? 23,678 is smaller. And which one is greater? 46,567 is greater. So, our question is, which town has a larger population? Azamgarh has a larger population because the population of Azamgarh is 46,567 and this is the larger number. That means Azamgarh has a larger population. Next part is how much more. How much more means you have to find the difference between the population of these two places. Which one is larger? This one is larger. So write down this number first, 46,567, and next 23,678. Now subtract these two numbers. So 22,889 more. Write down the answer. Next, sum number D. Mr. Khanna had rupees 20,000 in his bank account. He took out rupees 10,855 to buy a sofa. Money left in his account was. So you have to find how much money is left in his bank account. How much money is left in his bank account means you have to subtract these two numbers because at first the total amount of money was 20,000, but he took out rupees 10,855. That means the quantity of money in his account was decreased. How much? Subtract these two numbers, you will get how much money decreased. So 20,000 minus 10,855. Now here all the digits are 0. So start from 2, cancel 2, 1. Next cancel all the zeros. First one can 10, then cancel 10, that is 9. Similarly, second one is 9, this one also 9, and the last one cancel it 10 and keep it as 10. Now 10 is greater than 5, so 10 minus 5 is 5, 9 minus 5 equal to 4, 9 minus 8 equal to 1, 9 minus 0 equal to 9. So money left in his account was rupees 9,145. Write down the answer. Money left in his account was rupees 9,145. Next day, I will discuss exercise 2.4.